Hello, I'm Jeanette Cole and I teach drawing and painting courses, and today I'm going to sketch a portrait using charcoal. So first of all, I'm going to cover the paper with some charcoal. Soften this now with some paper towel. Okay, now ready to start drawing the outline of the head. The eye level in there. Beard here now, just putting the moustache and beard in. Starting to put the shadows in now. Put in some shadows now in the ear. Drawing in the back of the head now. More shadow now on the side of the head. drawing now into the beard. Now I'm going to create some light on the head now. So just creating some light, more light in the eyes now. There in the moustache. adding some more light now into the eyes. Finishing off the beard here now. Finishing off the ear now. Bit more light there, just in the beard. A little bit more detail in the hair. Okay, I'll leave it there for today. So there is my sketch of a portrait.